using the lambda keyword, we can define an anonymous function. We specify the parameters and then the expression itself, which is the value returned when calling this function. In this case, I define a function that receives three values and returns their sum. In order to use this function, we must assign it to a variable. Let's say a variable, its name is OB. Now we can call the function just as any other function and pass over the values. If we execute this code, this is the output.